Fresh inflation data showed that consumer prices in Canada fell in February, and a big reason for that decline were lower prices at the gasoline pump. Inflation dipped to 1.4% from 2% in January, although six of the eight major components of the consumer price index were up. Statistics Canada said food continued to be a major factor pushing consumer prices higher in February, registering a 3.9% gain. TransCanada Corp has proved the rumors true by unveiling a transformational $13 billion acquisition of Columbia Pipeline Group. Among other benefits, acquiring the Texas-based natural gas pipeline company will position TransCanada to be the primary supplier of natural gas to LNG projects across North America. The hefty price tag, meanwhile, means TransCanada will have to overhaul its existing business, which includes selling off some power generating stations and a stake in the Mexican gas pipeline business. And Valiant Pharmaceuticals' dramatic decline this week threatens to push one of its largest shareholders, Bill Ackman's Pershing Square Capital Management, into junk bond territory. Just a couple of days after Valiant's slide triggered a more than US$750 million loss at Pershing Square, Standard & Poor's warned that it may downgrade the credit rating of the hedge fund's publicly traded securities. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.